Welcome back to another walkthrough of Red Dead Redemption 2. This is chapter 2, and off we go now to the next mission, which should be somewhere nearby. Yeah.
All right.
It's over here.
When's this going to end?
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa! Hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Killed him.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here.
Very funny, Morgan.
Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Well, you still got those tongs?
Now we go left. Road'll take us up and round.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free.
What was that, huh?
Colin's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
And you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Whoa! We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
Easy.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Shh. Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
Sooner we get this over with.
If the old man loses it, I won't get another chance in ages. I'll be stood guard duty, sun up to sun down, soiling my...
What the hell?
in the camp! Look out!
Yes, they know we're here! Let's get them!
It's off! We move...
Come on, then! Come on!
You're worthless, O'Driscoll Hides!
Comb be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Now, what you stashing in here?
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Right you are.
Thank you.
least you got something tucked away.
Okay, that's it. End of mission.